Governor Cuomo just had his daily update, and he responded to Trump saying that he has total control to open the country and the economy. Cuomo says we have a constitution, not a king. And some are saying that opening the economy May 1st is really a pipe dream, and Fauci seems to second that emotional. So looks like it'll be a little bit after May 1st. Maybe midway? We don't know. We'll keep you updated on BLA.
Thank you.